Good evening. Here at Cornerstone University, we don't exactly have what most would call a professional football team. But what we do have in this place is something called intramural, or IM football. To get more of an opinion on intramural football, we sat down with football activist and student body president, Joseph Stakes. Joe, thanks for joining us tonight.
I'm glad to, Rick.
All right. So, Joe, what first got you involved in intramural football?
Honestly, a couple seniors came up to me actually while I was on a visit here in my senior year of high school, and they all said they used to play football too, and it's a great way to kind of relive that experience and participate in some great community here at Cornerstone. So I got recruited here in my senior year of high school to play football.
For you, what is the best part of intramural football?
I don't know if I can narrow it down to a best part. It's one of my favorite times of the year here. I mean, just to be on a team with a community of guys and you're all like working towards and sweating towards one goal, to win the championship. It's just a great bonding experience. It's a great community building experience. And it's just a lot of fun. Football's a unique level of competition you don't get in a lot of other areas.
Well, Joe, thank you for joining us tonight.
Always a pleasure, Rick.
Now that you've heard a little more about what intramural football is all about, all that's left is for you to ask yourself one question. Are you ready for some football?